In Edgefield County, Strom, Thurmond High School and Jett Middle School are hosting nearly 200 utility linemen. They're helping with food and water and resting areas for the crews. All other activities, including sporting events and practices at the school, have been canceled for now until further notice.